Good morning, sweeties. Hope you're doing well. Finally, I'll be doing my room makeover, and I reckon I want to share it with you guys in the process of it. And I also know that this is one of the most faves kind of video here in YouTube, and I really want to make this kind of video because me myself really like watching this kind of videos, like makeover. Although this room makeover won't be a massive room makeover kind of video because I won't really gonna, you know, change my furniture or paint my walls whatsoever, but I will do a lot of DIYs. And the look I want to create for my space is something aesthetically pleasing, which is between kind of like still bohemian, but I want to give it like a little twist. I want to have like a kind of like a modern French and also kind of like minimalist, because my go-to is still minimalist. I have like a really plain white wall, which I want to keep it that way, but I wanna at least have like a little piece of decor on my wall. For the color palette, I am going for kind of like a green blue kind of teal, like between blue teal and green teal. I recently did a thrift flip of my armchair and I found that fabric and I really fell in love with it. I'm like, oh my gosh, I had a perfect idea and do like have that kind of color palette throughout my room. And by the way, I want to share you guys as well this app that I saw and discovered, and it's really cool and I just want to share it with you guys. So it's the app called Redone, and basically you visualize your area. Yung bang you can actually decorate your area in the app itself, which I will show it to you here to make it more sense. So, for example, ang ginawa ko ay I have this bed, right? And I'm not thinking of buying new furniture. So, to make sure that all my furniture will fit into my room, you can customize your room area. Like, for me, I put it like 4x4. So, I will start off with my floor plan. And then, I customize all my... And then, I try to look for the most similar furniture that I have. But in case you guys are looking for a furniture, they also have a lot of bazillion of furniture there. And decor pieces, may mga plants, and then etc. Na you can have like a... kind of like an inspo. But, and I'll update you guys later. I'll see you. Bye! As you walk into my room... And my room is probably like 4x4. It's not that big. Kaya as you can see, I just walk in from the door. And then as you can see at the right corner of my room, I have my really, really vintage cabinet, which I had ever since I was like born, I guess. I think even before I was born. And this was meant to be double. Yung bang double door. Which I did is I just cut off the other part, yung kabila niya, ese, and then I made it a single cabinet. It's just perfect for me. Para I'm just always making sure that I have all my clothes here. Na kapag mayroong mga hindi nakasya, declutter na. Then I have here a side table, which is just like a mini shelf like that, a double shelf. And then you go in the center of my room. This is where I put my bed. And then at my left corner in my room, empty lang siya. At the corner here is where I put my sofa. Then dito sa door area ko, I just have my which is just a very, very old ladder. Yung bang ginagamit ng mga karpintero before. I think that was here since our house is being built, and it's just been sitting at the backyard for like forever. And yeah, that's where we're gonna start off. Thank you.
A little update, you guys. Na-empty ko na yung cabinet. And then, dami kong kala. And then, I also moved my sofa over there. So, now, I'm just gonna move this baby over here.
I found some goodies around the house na hindi ginagamit. So, I was thinking of spray painting this black para i-replace ko sa handle ng cabinet ko. I was decisive whether I'll use this one or this one. I really like the detailing of this one.
And then also, this one is for to hang my towels or a bag somewhere. So, I'll spray this baby's a black. Thank you.